this question will be an example for you that how you will solve the questions of proof in the trigonometric identities part. So in this question, what you'll need to keep in mind is that first we'll have to divide all of them with cos from the LHS section, because we need cos in the denominator. So we'll do sin theta minus cos theta plus 1 upon cos theta whole upon sin theta plus cos theta minus 1 whole upon cos theta. This will be equals to sin upon cos, that is tan theta, minus cos upon cos, that will be 1, and 1 upon cos, that will be sec theta. Then next, sin theta upon cos theta is tan theta plus 1 minus sec theta.